Douglas Scrantz, amongst others, has asked us how to paint the thrilling black and pink colour scheme of the Emperor's Children Chaos Space Marines. So in today's video, we're going to show you a really cool method to get them battle-ready and on the table as quickly as possible. We've already undercoated the model with Chaos Black Spray before base coating the entire model with Abaddon Black paint. After that, we're going to dry brush the model with Dawnstone and pick out the pink armour panels with Pink Horror before washing them with Caribou Crimson mixed with Lamia Medium. After that, we'll pick out some details of Retributor Armour, Lead Belcher and Steel Legion Drab before washing those with Agrax Earthshade. And finally, we'll paint the eyes with Sotek Green. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to take our medium dry brush, add a little bit of Dawnstone and just dry brush it off onto our piece of tissue like so. You're looking to get rid of most of the paint off the brush, and then very carefully on the Chaos Marine, I'm just going to dry brush all over the armour very lightly. Don't be too heavy here. Just make sure you're picking out just the light edges of the armour panels. Next up, it's time to pick out a few of the armour panels using Pink Horror. Be as neat as you can here, maybe use a medium layer brush like I'm doing, because you don't want to hit any of the areas you want to remain black. With the Pink Horror applied, it's now time to add a wash of Caribou Crimson mixed with Lamian Medium. We've mixed about two parts medium to one part Caribou Crimson here. It'll take a little while to dry, so give it about 30 minutes to let it dry off properly. With the red wash dry, it's time to add Retributor Armour onto some of the gold details. So the sigils, the marks all over the miniature, some of the decoration, and the bullet casings on the bolt gun too. Next up, it's time to paint the silver areas on the model using Lead Belcher. We're going to look at the chainmail, the bolt gun mechanics, the bullet tips, and the piping. The next stage is to paint Steel Legion Drab onto the loincloth, the leather, and the horns of the miniature. Next up, we're going to add a wash of Agrax Earthshade over all the silver, gold, and Steel Legion Drab areas we've just painted. And the last stage is to add Sotek Green to the eyes of the Marine with a small layer brush. And with that, our Emperor's Children Marine is ready for battle. Hope you guys enjoyed watching that one. Please keep sending your requests in, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.